Good morning, students. Today our topic is parts of flower. It is a basic topic. You can easily understand about the flower after watching this video. Okay. Flower attached to floral axis with the help of a stalk. The stalk is called pedicel. Pedicel may be present or absent in flower. Next, two small green color structures present at the bottom of pedicel. These green color structures are called bracts. Bracts present or absent in flower. The top of pedicel appears in convex shape. This convex shape structure is called thalamus. Remaining floral parts, they are present at the top of thalamus. The remaining floral parts, they are called calyx, corolla, androecium and gynoecium. First one, calyx. Calyx is outer floral part. Calyx generally present in green color. The function of calyx is, it is protective remaining floral part when flower present in bud stage. The symbol of calyx is K. Next, corolla. It is second floral part. It is present in different color. That means it is present in white, blue, purple, red, etc. Corolla give attraction to flower. The symbol of corolla is C. Both calyx and corolla, both are called perianth. Calyx and corolla, they present in flower or absent in flower. So, calyx and corolla also called non-essential organs. Next, third one, androecium. Androecium is third floral part. It is also called male sexual reproductive part. It produces pollen grains during pollination time. The symbol of androecium is A. Next, gynoecium. It is innermost floral part. It is also called female sexual reproductive part. It contains ovules in its ovary. The symbol of gynoecium is G. Both androecium and gynoecium, both are called essential organs. They must be present in flower. Okay?